Hi guys, welcome back. Today's video is about my February month's favorite, and I really wanted to share it with you guys, like what all I have been loving in the month of February. And I wanted to incorporate some of the skincare products as well, but then I thought I've already done one of my skincare routine and those are the products which I am currently loving. So what I'm going to do is I'll list down the link below under the description box. So if you guys really want to check it out, you can go directly to that link and watch the video. So most of the products which I'll be talking about are the makeup ones. So let's just get started. Okay, the first one is a primer by Benefit, and it is called That Girl Brightening Face Primer. I have been using this primer a lot, and this actually claims to just brighten up your face, and it creates a very smooth and very dewy finish kind of base for your foundation. So I'm actually also wearing it right now on my face. I'm not sure if you guys can see it, but it is so smooth, and it just helps your foundation also to be applied very smoothly on your face. And that is how it looks. It is like in a pink color, and it is very creamy, very soft. I don't know if it is visible in the camera, but that is how it looks, and it smells amazing. Most of the Benefit products smells very amazing. They smell like candy or the cupcake kind of smell they have. This also has same kind of fruity smell, and I really like wearing this one. So that is my first favorite product in the month of February. The second one is the foundation which I'm wearing right now on my face, and this is by Revlon, and it is called Revlon Nearly Naked Makeup, and the color I have is 160 Fresh Beige. It is suitable from the fair to medium skin tone. These foundations are very liquidy and very runny formula they have. So I just put a little dot on my face and use my beauty blender to just blend it out. These are very buildable and easily blendable, so you don't have to be worried about looking very cakey or something. And since I have very sensitive skin, this product is actually working pretty good on my face, so I don't think I am going to, you know, replace it in near future, I guess, because I always look for something which does not cause any more, you know, acne or any breakout to my face, and this has been doing a wonderful job till now. So that is the second one. The third product which I have is a concealer, and this is my holy grail product, guys, and this is amazing. This is the Maybelline New Instant Age Rewind Eraser Dark Circles. Every beauty blogger, every beauty guru, they talk about it, and I know why they talk about it, because it works every single word you just say about it. It is that good, and it just conceals everything, your dark circles, your acne spots, your little blemishes, everything. It just conceals every single thing, and it does not feel cakey, it does not crack out, and it does not just runs on my face, nothing like that. It is very you just apply it and it sits in your skin. And the color I have is the medium, and it is again suitable for the Indian skin tone, the kind of skin tone I have. They have pretty good range in this one. They have the brightener, they have the neutralizer, they have the fair ones, and the medium one is actually most suitable. And that is how it looks. It has this sponge kind of thing on top of it. You just have to twist it around so the concealer comes on the applicator, and then you just have to apply it and blend it out. It does not get dry immediately, so you can actually take your own time to blend it out, which is not a case with most of the concealer. They dries out like anything. Okay, next, move on to the next one, which is a blusher I've been using, and this is by Second Love Quick Stick Cream Blush. This is a very new product to me. I did not hear about it from a very long time, but then one day I was doing some online shopping and I came across with this one. They look pretty promising to me, and then I thought, let me just grab a couple of these. So I have total 6 to 7 months. So if you want, if you guys want me to do a complete review for the blush sticks which I own, I can probably do that. If you want it, just let me know. Put it in the comment box and I'll do it for you guys. So this is the one. It is a very peachy, glowy kind of blusher, and it is very suitable for the summertime when you want a dewy and very glowy sheen on your cheeks, and it is easily blendable. It has a little sheen, so you want to create some kind of glowy skin, then it is a pretty good color. It is a peach one, and it is said to be the dupe for the Tarte blushers. I don't remember the name, I'm sorry. I was just googling about it, and then that time I came across it. But in couple of articles I read, then this it is a dupe of the Tarte blushes. Okay, so and it smells like strawberry, and it is very good. It does not feel sticky. I'm currently wearing it on my cheeks. If it is visible in the camera, I'm not sure. But it just settles down pretty nicely. And if you want some matte one, so probably you can do just one thing. You can put some compact on top of it, or you can just take one of your sheer blusher, and which is the powder one, and just put a little bit on it. So it will become a matte finish blusher. Okay, the next one I have is on my lips, and this is my top favorite right now. I have been wearing this lip color for like every now and then. Entire February I wore it, be it office or some party or something, I was wearing it. I love it to the core. This is by Milani, and the color is called Matte Orchid, number is 64. These are the creamy matte ones. The formula is amazing. It is like top one, the top quality one. They have the formula, and it just glides on your lips like anything. You don't have to struggle in applying it like what happens sometimes with few of the matte ones. It is really, really, really good, and it smells like a vanilla cupcake, I guess. Yeah, and it has a very pleasant fragrance. And that is how it looks on my lip. It is a beautiful pink color. I refuse to call it fuchsia. I would call it the best pink color I ever own in my collection. And that is how it looks. I just hope, yeah, I think you can see it. Okay, that is how it looks. And it is super pigmented. I apply it in the morning, and I have my meal, coffee, everything in between. And when I come back home, I actually use the baby wipes or some makeup remover to remove it. It does not budge for the good 6 to 7 hours. I really like it. And when it fades away with a kind of staining your lips. It does not doesn't happen like it is fading at one part or another part or from the crease or in between of the lips. No, it does not happen. It is very good. I'm planning to grab few more colors from this range. They have a very good color collection. And if you guys want to check it out, I'll put the link from where I bought it. You guys can always go back to the link and look at it. There's one more lip color I have been obsessing over in the month of February, and this is by Makeup Academy, and it is called Irreplaceable, and it is the MAC Mua Power Pout. It is a glossy chubby stick, and it is again pink, but very sheer and very glossy finish it has, unlike the Milani one. And it has a mint fragrance, and it feels very soothing when you apply it during the summertime. I really like it when I don't feel like applying any lipstick, and just a pretty good hint of pink color, I go for this one. I have been wearing it quite often in the last couple of months, and I'm really enjoying this one. Okay, the next one is the eyeliner which I'm wearing right now on the on my waterlines, and I try to create a little dramatic by doing some winged on my waterline now. Okay, so that is by the color Bar, and it is called Flirty Turquoise 007. These are Eye Glide Eye Pencil. The formula is very similar to the one you have in the Urban Decay Glide Pencils, and it is a very deep turquoise color. I really like it. When I want some definition to my eyes or want some little smoky eye look, I am enjoying this color rather than trying the classic brown or the black one. So you can always ditch your classic colors and go for these one. The pigmentation is very high. And that is how it looks, and that is how it looks on my eyes. It actually looks little black turquoise one, so it does not look very odd if you are not very, you know, very used to of wearing different colors on your eyes. So this is a very good pick, and it is very affordable as well. And also it does not smudge quickly. It takes it stays on my waterlines for about 3-4 hours without smudging. Okay, the last product I have is actually the lip product. It is not a lipstick, it is a lip care product, and this is by EOS, the lip balms. That is how it looks, and the one I have is non-color. It has this white one, and they have really good smell. So if you opt for something particular like strawberry one or the watermelon one, they have that fruity smell into that one. This was actually a gift given by my bestie Shamayala, in case you're watching this video. So thank you very much for this one. I really like this one. I am applying it all day, all night. It is very hydrating, very moisturizing. And when I want to wear some kind of dry matte lipsticks, I apply it first and then my lipstick, and in that case it does not feel very uncomfortable on my lips. So guys, yeah, I think I'm done. Yes, that was a very quick video, right? Yeah guys, that was all for the day. These were my favorite products which I have been loving very much in the and I have been wearing a lot in the previous month. I want to do this kind of video at the end of every month. I know I'm a little late for the February because I was occupied with some of the videos which were already lined up, and I'll be always talking about it would not be just the makeup, it can be the skincare products or some of the fashion one or some of the household goodies or something which I have been enjoying a lot in that particular month. So guys, I hope you guys like this video. If you guys liked it, then please give it a big thumbs up. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time in my next video. And till then, bye bye.